Youth unemployment has been a popular song sung across the country, with some blaming it on numerous factors for its devastating impacts it leaves behind. In a bid to set a firm platform for Uganda's economy, a number of government initiatives have since been introduced centralizing the youthful population in the country. In the same line, the Netherlands Embassy in Uganda has underscored the transitory trend in agriculture, which is directly targeting the youths and thus employed young people, to participate in this year's Harvest Money Expo to tap into a number of opportunities that will be available at the Netherlands village.
I think agriculture holds the biggest opportunity for creating jobs for any youth out there. And so when we bring these people, there are people who are producers, there are people who are marketing, there are people who are manufacturers, processors, there are all sorts of people. So along those value chains, a youth will identify where would he or she want to start from, and then use that opportunity to ask the young people who are there.
Speaking to Urban TV, the Dutch ambassador to Uganda, Dr. Karin Boven, highlighted that based on the status quo, the Netherlands Embassy in Uganda is taking up initiatives to support the youths to triumph in agriculture.
Some young people don't find farming very interesting or sexy, as they call it, but there's so many ways to build your business and to get an income out of agriculture. And there's enough space in Uganda, there's a fertile land, so all the conditions, I would say, are very well to start a business. And as you can see in the Netherlands, we really earn an income with agriculture.
This commitment will focus on the young population, helping them with expert advice in the field of agriculture and providing them with more opportunities. Among the opportunities shall be the business matchmaking exercise between Uganda's best farmers and companies from the Netherlands.
So they said, I think two-thirds of the population is active in agriculture, but the young population, are they also interested in farming and also setting up businesses? I think if you look into the future, it's important to also attract them and show the young people what kind of innovations and improvements are there, and there the Netherlands has, I think, a lot to offer.
More than 110 Dutch registrations have been made already towards the expo, but the embassy has grounded this to the Netherlands' relationship with Uganda that has been solidified over time.
So there's a good business environment for Dutch companies to explore possibilities, and then of course the Dutch companies have something to offer as well, like specific expertise on modernization of agriculture, more efficient agriculture, things like that. And we export this concept of farming as business, and I think there, that is where we find each other.
Medium enterprises from the Netherlands that are doing business here, and also some bigger companies. For example, in the floriculture we have some cuttings companies, in Entebbe and in other areas. So there are the bigger companies and a lot of small medium enterprises, and they are here for the long term. So they are not coming just for some trade, for some incidental trade. Most of them are really coming over here to do business here and to find partners here.
One of the highlights of the expo will once again be the Netherlands village, under which companies from the Netherlands exhibit. The three-day interactive expo will bring together all players in the sector, ranging from Vision Group's best farmers, agri-input dealers and breeders, machinery, post-harvest handling, as well as value addition and markets. This year's Harvest Money Expo is under the theme Farming as a Business, Post-Harvest Handling and Innovations. Derek Asaba reporting for the news.